Hello ladies and gentlemen, this is Bastion Slot, and today we are going to start a long-awaited playthrough. This is Call of Mini Dino Hunter on the iPad. It is also available on the App Store. As you know, with most App Store games, we typically play them on BlueStacks, but I gave it a little go, and this game basically plays as if you have two analog sticks, which makes it pretty impossible to play on BlueStacks, unfortunately. Couldn't even sort out a 360 controller, so I apologise about the slightly lower graphics quality. Couldn't really do much about it. We're going to just play this on the iPad. It's nice for me to get use out of the iPad, considering I never use it ever. I don't know why it tells you it's my iPad in the top right corner, but we're going to have to live with that as well. Ooh, what's going on? Okay. Move, swipe to change your view, and shoot, tap to switch weapons. Okay, think we're pretty hunky-dory. Let's give this a go. Ah! Raptor! Okay, so we can turn... Oh! This might take a minute to get used to. I'm not gonna lie. Can I just control like my sister does? My sister does this thing, Basically, she doesn't aim at things. What she does is she moves like this into the target and then shoots straight forward. There's no aiming involved. No, nothing like that. That'd be crazy. Be gone, tiny little adorable raptors. There's no place for you in this world. So this is a free-to-play game. Everyone can go download this. It is obviously supported by microtransactions. At this point in time, I don't know how those work. What we're going to be dealing with, we'll find out at some point, probably in this first 20 minutes of playtime, I guess, and we'll find out exactly how obtrusive those interactions are. However, this game is very highly rated on the App Store, so I'm hoping for good stuff, and you guys have been recommending it for bloody ages, and I look fabulous, frankly. Stage clear, we got gold, that's it. Oh, and dragon hide, for hiding dragons, obviously. Welcome to the Hunter's Village. I'm Lisa! As a hunter trainer, I'll guide you through the game. You're adorable, Lisa. You're adorable. I heard that you had experienced a cruel battle. It's great to have such a valiant warrior join us like you. Thank you. In order to be a qualified hunter, you must master all types of weapons. Now, what you need most is an appropriate weapon. Craft your first weapon at the forge. Okay. So we're using those dragon hides we just got. You didn't prepare anything, Lisa. I just murdered like 10 raptors for this stuff. Don't you go lying at me. I know you're kind. Congratulations, you have crafted your first weapon. Keep in mind, you always need various weapons to fight in different situations. Okay. The game is just pretty much telling me what to do at this point. We're just going to kind of play along. Recently, there are some monsters roaming around the village. Bring your weapon and quiet the noise. Okay. This is like a world map type shebang. Yep. Cool. Chance to drop. What's that? I'm not allowed to know. My objective is to survive for a minute. Sounds pretty easy. We'll try out the rickety rifle. There we go. Lovely jubbly. I've survived for... Nah. Go away. I don't know if I like this as much. I think I prefer the crossbow. Go away! Ah! Ah! What is that? What is that? It's a Triceratops! Ah! Oh god, what's that? That's a raptor. That's okay. Okay, power up mode. All this does, I think, is makes us do lots and lots of damage. Sort of. Did I win? Oh my god, I've got a club. Bam! Alright, we're gonna have to try this out. Dodge the Triceratops and go! There! Yeah. Cool! There's so many of them! But I win! Ah! Okay, good start, I think. Da-da-da-bam. The control, I don't love the controls yet. They'll grow on me. So I don't know how long this is going to last as a playthrough, but it has been requested so much that I couldn't put it off any longer. And now that I've got my iPad recording fixed, I thought this would be a good time to get it started. So please do let me know down in the comments if you want to see more, stuff like that. It really does help, guys. Great, I'm very impressed with some skills. Some skills? Some? You can crush them with ease, now follow me to get skills. What? Learn. Thank you. Oh, is that multiple characters? Cool. So it looks like you get a main skill, which is the top one in the circle thing, and then you get three sort of sub-skills below it in the little squares, or like skills that advance your main skill. Well, you know how the skill works. I've used it. Whatever. Moving on. Chance to drop. Objective, get a dino egg. Ooh, maybe this is more like... The egg! The egg! The rifle's actually got... Egg, 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 egg! If this is all I have to do, this is an exceptionally easy level. Oh god. Ah! What do you want from me? I've got the egg! Leave me alone! Jurassic Park bloody free all over... Oh, I've got to put it in the chest. Jurassic Park free all over bloody again, I tell you. Had the best intentions, but you know what, guys? Some of the worst things imaginable were done with the best intentions. So says Mr. Alan Grant, anyway. I see you, you cheeky son of a gun, trying to eat my face. No, no, none of that. I have a fabulous beard. You may not eat the bearded man. The bearded man eats you. It's gone well so far. At the forge, you can upgrade weapons to make them more powerful. Oh no, you can buy that. I don't want it though. Ba-ba. Right, I think we're just gonna get to what do our. Oh, cool. Eh. That's some fancy looking weaponry right there. Oh, it's free. How's that free? What do I have to do? Buy crystals for the first time. Right, okay. I figured there had to be a catch of some description. Okay. I don't have that, do I? That's a shotgun. So what do we need to craft a shotgun? I can do it. Oh, let's make it. I made a shotgun, guys. I'm proud of myself. Unnecessarily so. Okay. We're looking pretty good, I think. There is actually, multiplayer on this game and co-op and all that kind of jazz, so hopefully we can sort that out at some point. I'd like to make armor if possible. The game just seems to turn. Ah, there we go. Stegosaurus helmet. Can we make that? Nope. Can we make that? Nope. Can we make that? Nope. There's a theme here. No, we need these weird. I don't know what the hell they are. Make this. Doubles XP, doubles gold. I think these are all going to be fancy stuff, aren't they? Shield stone. No, we're not allowed to make anything. Let's go do another level. Right. Nope. Co-op. What's camp? Right, this is just where I change my stuff. We know what the forge does. We know what the skills do. Didn't mean to click that in the slightest. It does look like... So, we've got multiple characters. A couple of them with kill shot. That one's got a heal. That one's got invisibility. That's got movement speed. That's got increased defense. What's this? Increased crossbow damage. Can't afford that, but one day, one beautiful day. Oh, there is more stuff. Right, we've got a stash, which is just equipment stuff, I assume. The tavern. Let's have a little look. This is where we get new characters, yeah. Mace, arrow, Megala, Mike. Now, this Call of Mini, it's called Call of Mini, I can't remember what they're called. The double dots, that signifies a list, or like a qualifier, or like more information. What is it? How do I not know this? I got, like, the best score in the world in English language, and I can't remember what it's bloody called. Wow. Black Market, what are you? Okay, I assume this is like... super cheap stuff for limited time only. Nothing important to us, anywho. Okay, right, let's head out into... What am I thinking of? I can't believe I can't remember. Whatever. Anyways, Call of Mini. It's not just Call of Mini Dino Hunters. It's Call of Mini and there's like 50 other games. There's like a ninja one and there's a zombie one, obviously. Stuff like that. Anyways, let's go. Our mission, should we choose to accept it, which we do, is to kill all dinosaurs. Not a mission I'm typically fond of because I love dinosaurs, but whatever. These are cute. Ah! What are you playing at? What are you bloody playing at? I see you, Mr. Triceratops. I see you there. Be gone, demon. I don't love the controls. It just feels slightly difficult to turn around. That's my main problem right now. But I'll get used to it. Feeling under the cosh a little bit here, I'm not gonna lie. Be gone! No time for this madness. I hear you, behind me. Okay, we're getting used to it a bit now. There we go. Getting the hang of it, I'm good at this whole dino slaughtering lark, I think. Don't tell my mother, she'll be very disappointed in me. How many left? Jeez Louise. Oh, coin! Delicious bounty! Man, I've not had a bounty in years. Do people even still buy bounties? How are bounties still in business? Hello? Oh, I've got a shotgun, I forgot about this. Not much point against one dinosaur, is there? Oh! There we go, this is shotgun territory. There we go. Oh, beautiful! I shouldn't take such pleasure in murdering dinosaurs, but I do and I don't care. Hasta la vista, Triceratops. It does hurt my soul a bit to murder my favourite dinosaur in cold blood. We have to pretend it's justified somehow. Like there's an overpopulation of Triceratopses and if we don't kill some, they'll all die. I'm a good guy, honest. Let's go back out there, I guess. Next mission. Hunt a T-Rex. Oh my god. Throwing us in the deep end there, aren't you a bit, buddy? Oh, I'm scared. Where is it? See you somewhere. Wait, I hear a raptor. You're not a T-Rex. Although you are slightly differently coloured than usual. Where's this T-Rex? Ah, the music's all kicking off and stuff. I'm ready for you. Come on. Let's play ball, boy. Let's play ball. Had to kill its babies first. Seemingly. Well, this could only end well. I think we're all in agreement there. Whoa. None of that. Okay, let's get rid of this guy first. Power mode! Go! Wait! If I just stay here... Oh god! I was just turned into a demon! Why is it a demon? I wonder what you do when you run out of ammo. I don't really want to go and attack this thing with my hammer. I can't help but feel that's a bad idea somehow. However, hiding behind a tree is a genius plan! You cannot get me, silly Tyrannosaurus Rex! Oh god! Oh, maybe you can. I kind of want to finish it off with a shotgun just because I'm a classy bird like that, you know? Anyone else? Hello? Oh, can I hide in here? No. It's kind of, Monster Hunter-esque in some ways, isn't it? Ooh, level 2 as well. Cool. I wonder if we get anything good for that. A lot of looping noises going on. Everyone loves a good bloop noise, don't they? Right. What did I actually get for level 2? Can I do anything? I need 250 gold for that. That's way away. Maybe we check the tavern. Oh, daily missions. Oh, cool. Sweet. I'm sure one of these guys unlocked a level 2. Oh, complete stage 2. Right, I don't think level 2 really gets me much then. I don't have much in the way of stuff. That's why it reminds me of Monster Hunter, because you're collecting items to craft equipment, aren't we? So let's say we wanted a better crossbow. That's what we've got right now. I don't think we're actually... I'm not sure what level 2 actually gets me, because it doesn't seem to get me anything in this game. No, I don't think leveling up did a goddamn thing. Oh well. At least from what I can tell, there doesn't appear to be a... like a an energy meter, you know? Melee weapons only, oh god. So there's nothing stopping me just kind of repeating levels in order to get more stuff. There doesn't seem to be a limitation like that. A lot of games would put an energy meter on a game like this. Okay, this is quite fun. Ah, go away! Eh. Shut up! Just be quiet. Right, okay, we're good, we're good. We've got a big... It's quite hard. Yeah. Go away! Oh god. I'm getting there on the controls, I think. I think I'm getting better. Go away! Yeah. Bugger off. To be honest, guys, I'm really not used to playing games on the iPad. Aside from Jurassic World these days, I really don't use the thing. I bought it because Hearthstone came out on iPad, and that's just the greatest thing in the world. But now it's out on Android as well, so whatever. I know it's a bit daft buying a tablet just for Hearthstone, but I don't care. I love Hearthstone that much. Can we pause this? Cool. Ah! Well, that didn't go well. Ah! You're not choice. I turned around and tried. Oh, okay. Eh. Why aren't you. Ah! No! This is far more difficult than using a gun. I'm just going to put this out there. Plus, I'm really struggling to hold on to my iPad. I need a better position. Go away! Why is there so many of you? There is some dinosaur out there that is procreating far more than it should be. Hooray! Four green blobs. I'm sure green blobs are important. Let's have a look. I know for the guns or the ammo, this stuff I should say, it's I need these. White token. But this... Okay, maybe not. What is the... That's so cool. Look at these stuff. Look at the guns. I want all of them. Oh, crikey. Let's have a look what our next mission is going to be. Survive, and that gets me a pterodactyl claw. What happens if I click co-op? Welcome to co-op. Dinosaurs become more ferocious in co-op. You'll get better rewards, summon other hunters to fight with you. If you're confident enough, you can start the venture on your own. You change the name. Best. In. No. In. Slot. I can spell. I'm a baby hunter. I don't want to hunt babies. Okay. Friends. I don't know. What's this? Is there a way to add friends, or am I not allowed friends? I know I don't have any friends. I want friends. Let me have friends. Why do you hate me so much, game? I'm sure there's a way to add friends. Eh. The game isn't going to tell me, though. So I'll have to figure that out at some point. The problem is, guys, I'm recording this before it goes up quite a bit. But hopefully, when I'm away, I'll still be able to play this and upload this game past the however many episodes go up once I am away. We're going to end it there. This is Call of Mini Dino Hunter. I don't know how long it's going to go on for as a series. New. There's nothing new there. But I'd like to see what there is out there. I'd like to see what new stuff we can get in the game. Maybe we'll buy a fancy weapon at some point down the line if we hit a wall or whatever, but it's a fun little game. And you guys have been asking for it for bloody ages, to say the least. So I figured we had to give it a go. And I know they keep updating it with new stuff, like I think they did like a big Arctic update recently. So any developer that supports a game long after its lifespan, I'm happier to play their games. Anyways, thank you for joining me. As per usual, I shall see you lovely people in the next episode. Cheers, much love, and as always, bye-bye.